Samasa, what's the jingle reviews? So, like, what's the name of this band?
The name of the actually it's not a band. It's an acapella group. The name of the group is Voice Chord Accapela. Based in Nakuru. Doing music only acapella, no instruments. Voices.
Acapella. I am never introduced. I'm a new one.
My name is Boni.
Yeah, we need to be Naya.
I love Bruno. You go up.
Only the bees.
The bees.
I'm gonna check Bruno, Benaya.
B. Sawa. Yes, and so tuambia mlipatana lini, like mlianza kuimba pamoja lini?
Yeah, actually, Iliopen, mchezo, jokes. So, we met in a Bible study session, Bible study fellowship. Tumeata, tuna discuss, tuna dissect the Bible, not scriptures. And tukona chai, obvious was the one, naiko wana fellowship, relationship.
Maybe to Kianza. Now, because you are an acapella group, now most of the people are found in the acapella group.
Acapella voices. Instruments.
Without instruments. Let's do it practically. Camera in the ear. Practically.
Apart
from music, is there something else that you do?
Actually, najua hiyo swali lazima
ungeuliza. Lazima ingekuja.
First of all,
yeah.
I'm an entrepreneur, businessman. I work with a company, business company, as the MD of the company.
So I raise us from deal and any, what do you do?
Actually, it's an NGO company that we are raising all people's without exception.
Actually, it's an issue in Kenya.
Exactly.
Yeah.
They come and invest in our company, help them to raise their business to other levels.
Acapella Group is a company on its own. Who do I mean? The man who admin.
Admin,
yeah. They only want to clients and everything. I'm a window finance manager. So, cash, checks, everything. Then, put your bank.
On that point. On that point.
For the last 1 year,
yeah.
There's a same. If come out to me, it's a
tuambie una benda nani?
Actually yongo mumecheza mi yeah. Part of band uh-huh. I don't age na kwa game niweza in Kenya uh-huh. And then kuna huyu jamaa Nyashinski anafanya ngoma na gospel na hits huyo jamaa ngoma zake wanazenga like mpikie that song inakuwa na message Nyashinski Nyashinski anakuwa na message uh-huh. So in Kenya Nyashinski kina Donage Band kina Bahati obvious
uh-huh. Boni nataka kudict kitu
that to me it is so heavy. No, no.
Yeah.
So society, let me say that it needs to up its game.
So thank you. So on that point, unaipongele napenda leo. Mimi napenda ngoma za Kenya. Musiki za Kenya. Ni muhimu. So kuna inaitwa nini? Inaitwa aje? Acha tuende. Tuko nifikiria before tuende. Any other talent you have except singing?
Actually me, I'm just talented in the line of music. Nasikia kuimba naweza. Na I can play the piano. The drums, the guitar. So I'm just telling you for the
instrumentalist.
For the new music. What does that thing? You can actually get your blog or like this.
Listen to this song. Actually, a Kenyan song. It's a worship song in some way. Actually, I had a certain student of your church here. They sang this song and kafile nyewe. Kuna uzito kwa hii song.
Alisema atakuacha. Alisema atakuwa nawe. Alisema usiogope. Alisema mimi Mungu wako.
Maybe some of the platforms when you perform and everything.
Actually, it's true. What are those book of Missouri? To make one the World Tourism Day. Was last year.
Yeah.
World Tourism Day. You know the world.
World.
As in World Tourism Day, we performed there. It was such a great platform. Then we had an interview with we want an interview with some TV channels like KTN, Lifestyle,
on there. Which is the place that you maybe may perform in Nakumbuka? In your tomb, Nakumbuka, that's what?
Wewe ndiwe, baba yangu, msaada wangu wa karibu.
Wewe ndiwe,
table, chidumutiri tende, 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 chidumutiri tende,
hakuna kama wewe,
hakuna kama wewe, hakuna, hakuna tunaimba,
hakuna kama wewe,
hakuna, hakuna tuseme,
hakuna kama wewe, hakuna kama wewe,
wewe ndiwe, hey, baba yangu, msaada wangu, wa karibu, wewe ndiwe,
hey, baba yangu, msaada wangu, wa karibu.
Wow. So maybe your parting shots as we finish this video. You know, I'm saying you go on a imba like in our imbi. Like they are musicians, like in our imbi, because maybe and the part of your motivation, I'm to come by your. What do you have to tell them? Then I am going to show up.
First of all, reality is that life is difficult, life is hard, but. Being music, I've been doing it to a strong. This is not stable. I don't know, more than 2 weeks. No, because we don't. I had to throw up our hands as we give up in meaning. Then another thing I'm encouraged was on a tone, and always comfort yourself in God and in prayers, mostly. Yeah, because. Psalms chapter
7 verse 4. Let yourself in God, and He shall give you the desires of your heart.
And relating in Jesus in Christ. A church. A church whereby you will grow and you develop spiritually. Because even since Malikika, we have grown so much spiritually. We have our own mentors. We want to keep up shape, we want to correct, we want to rebuke. Not the Gamangoto, sometimes it is beer, no, eh?
Because there,
he was on our ship up.
Ole, 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 yes, we.
Such graphics, such tours. This is my van. I do local and international travels. Airport pickup, drop off, odoni, zishi, and kila kitu. You can hire the van on a daily basis or a monthly basis. And at any time, subscribe to Life Pro. The best place to be.
By the way, Bado he designs t-shirts and everything. Yenda li design ni. Ujambi wa sio natoa t-shirt. Bado yenda li toa hii. Hii Life Probe. Is still the one. Is still the video. And so, Sarge Graph. You got to kupata aje?
Utaku nipata through Facebook. My number. Naeka kwa link ya YouTube ya Manu.
Yeah.
Though I'm based at Showmoot Plaza. Opposite Carnation Hotel. First floor. That's where I'm based. Sarge Tours in ofisi. Napiga simu tunawasiliana.
Sawa.